Use payment expenses to record business and travel expenses that you've paid. Sign in with your Microsoft or Zetadocs account to the Zetadocs Expenses app on your mobile device. Tap the New Expenses tile. Tap the Payment tile. Enter the date of the expense with a meaningful description of the expense. Enter the vendor name. This vendor will then be added to your vendor list for selection in the future to speed up expense entry. Choose the payment method, the currency the expense was paid in, and the expense amount. Tap the Itemize expense option if you want to itemize your claim, i.e. you may need to record two expense types for the same receipt, accommodation and meals. This would then be recorded as two expense items on the same expense. Enter any notes relating to the expense, as they may help during the approval process. Choose the expense type by tapping it, then select the appropriate expense type. Choose the sales tax or VAT rate applicable to the expense type if it's reclaimable. Set any additional fields that may have been configured, like your department or the project you're working on. Tap the paperclip or add receipt to take a photo of your receipt and tap accept the image. The receipt image will then be uploaded and attach the expense so it's available during the approval process. Repeat this step if you want to add additional evidence for the expense. Tap the Save button to save the expense to your draft expenses, or tap the New button to capture your next expense. A little note, please ensure you have attached the correct type of receipt to satisfy the tax authorities in your region. For example, a VAT receipt detailing the VAT amount and the vendor's VAT number. Here's a tip, you can add a receipt image at any time by tapping the paperclip.